South, parts of South Dakota right now are seeing some severe flooding after heavy rain overnight. These are photos from Lincoln and Turner counties. That was one car practically underwater. This is about half an hour south of Sioux Falls. Crews had to rescue a number of people this morning. Many roads are still underwater with more rain in the forecast later today.